The CEO of the Japanese financial heavyweight and crypto player SBI Holdings Yoshitaka Kitao has spoken out about central bank digital currencies, CBDCs, and says China is currently leading the world in digital fiat technology. Kitao was quoted by the domestic media outlet as stating, China is the most advanced nation in the field of CBDC technology, with the United States and Europe following suit. He noted that in the world of trade finance, fiat was currently dominant, but asserted that this was only the case thus. He noted that it was difficult for domestic banks to work on cutting-edge fields like CBDCs at this point, adding that SBI's own research unit was working intensively in conducting research into digital fiat-related innovation. The Central Bank of Japan, BOJ, is currently testing its own digital yen prototype, but like most advanced economies, with the exception of China and its digital yuan project, it has yet to commit to a CBDC launch. Kitao also stated that crypto and digital assets would experience more growth in the future, adding, I think the digital asset finance sector will advance to the point where the digital economy, including cashless society efforts, have already penetrated. SBI's own crypto-related activity is being. The firm also snapped up the rival TaoTao platform in an ambitious move, and is currently integrating the exchange with its own branded platform. The company also co-runs the SBI Ripple Asia Payments Initiative in conjunction with Ripple. In 2018, Kitao claimed that when SBI launched its own trading platform, it would become the Japanese market's number one exchange in the blink of an eye. This has not quite proven to be the case, and has not proven to be true for the likes of the chat app giant Line or the e-commerce behemoth R. The winner, with 30% of the vote, was Coincheck, the trading platform that suffered the largest hack in crypto history back in 2018. After the hack, Coincheck, initially a small startup, was taken over by the SBI rival Monex Group. In second place was bitFlyer, a much smaller company than the likes of SBI, Line, and the rest, with over 20% of the vote. In third place was GMO Coin, another crypto startup. Placing fourth was Rakuten's Rakuten Wallet, with another SME-DMM Bitcoin, rounding out the top 5.